d'école des fermiers. On est engagé par un fermier, ramasser toutes ces patates, toutes ces simples patates.
Ramasse vite,
ramasser tout, tout plier en deux, ramasser à quatre pattes. Ramasser toutes ces petites morceaux de patates. Des cochons, des gogos.
Y'en a, ben trop, des garoches de mobilos.
Y'en a toujours ben trop, des cochons, des gogos.
Y'en a, ben trop, des garoches de mobilos.
Il tigre bon ben trop souvent, j'ai comme tirant d'avance, mais moi je ramasse à ma vitesse.
Welcome to Grand Isle. Bienvenue à Grand Isle. Je t'ai demandé de voir si.
Vous avez trop fret là. Vous avez trop fret, puis l'invité pipi vous prend. Il y a une place en dedans, il y a une toilette en dedans. So.
It's.
It only costs you a dime to get in. That's all right now. Okay, we're going to play a while, and then we're going to have a break. If you want a coffee in between, whatever, we're going to have coffee and sweets in about 45, an hour, 60 minutes for the band. Okay? Hey, I'm going. Thank you.
Country style.
Hey, bon après-midi. Mon nom, c'est Roger D'Amboise. I'm part of the Acadian Singers. We're two-thirds of the Acadian Singers are here. Don and myself, Charlie played last night. He's probably came 4 o'clock this morning, so he's probably sleeping. What we're gonna do is we're gonna maybe, when I call somebody up, you're probably gonna have 3 songs you can do, okay? And then we'll go on to the next person. We're gonna have a break about in an hour. And so you're gonna hear a variety of music. We thank the players for coming. We thank you for coming. And we should have a good time. Kitchen parties were done in kitchens, but ours in Fort Kent is done in a senior citizen center. Don's mother used to have kitchen parties at her place all the time. He'll probably tell you a few stories about that, but to start off with, I'm gonna do a little tune, Snow Deer, okay? Area of in your community, so I'll have Don come up and do some few numbers.
French in school. I will not speak French in school.
school. It's not cool. It's not cool. Les sœurs nous disaient pas parler français parce que personne ne comprenait le français qu'on avait. Français grand-il, donc comme rien qu'on y pense, les sœurs voulaient qu'on apprenne le français de France. It's not a truck, it's a pantalon. It's not a truck, it's a camion. It's not started, it's démarré. It's attaché, not amoré. Well, I will not speak French in school. I will not speak French in school. I will not speak French in school. It's not cool. On se rencontrait pour parler le français qu'on aimait. Les sœurs nous poignaient à parler français, puis nous autres, la grande île, fallait qu'on copiait. I will not speak French in school. I will not speak French in school. I will not speak French in school. It's not cool. It's a pomme de terre, it's not an orchard, it's a ver de terre, it's a remise and not a shed, it's this city, not more buried. Well, I will not speak French in school, I will not speak French in school, I will not speak French in school.
Boys and girls, if I'll let me catch you speak French in school, if I catch you speak in French, I'll pick up 1,000 times.
I will not speak French in school. I will not speak French in school. I will not speak French in school. It's not cool. It's not cool.
Quand j'étais jeune, mon fils faisait de la bière dans la cave. C'était du four et tout, il faisait des sacatouilles, des abagos. J'ai écrit une chanson qui s'appelle Sacatouille. Donne-moi un petit verre de flacatoune. Va te chanter un petit tune. Donne-moi un petit verre de bagos. Va chanter à tes noces. Prends une petite bière faite par mon père. Prends un petit coup juste pour le goût. Donne-moi du vin de pissenlit. M'a passé la nuit ici. Donne-moi le brandy à ma mère Wallet. Il m'a fait check step. Prendre une petite bière faite par mon père. Thank you. pas chanter à tes noces. Prendre une de ces bières, faites par mon père. Prendre un gros verre à votre santé.
I have to get my water.
I like it, but that's all. It's so
Step, which is what it's okay. Take your guitar. Okay, the song we're gonna do, we always start off in our when we play somewhere. It's about a young American boy that goes to Paris, France, and he can't speak French. Is that me doing that? He can't speak French, and he meets a French girl, and she can't speak English. So think of that when you hear the words.
You pronto?
This one's 1997,
118. Plancher, il n'a pas mis son plancher en bas de la voie. J'avais dit, je sais pas là, 119, hein? J'avais dit, c'est moi l'adresse.
Standing on a mountain looking down on the city, the way I feel is doggone heavy. Teardrops are falling down the mountainside. Many times I've been, many times I've tried. We used to be so happy when we were in love. High on a mountain of love. Night after night I'm standing here. Thank you.
want to do, what are you hitting?
Well, I learned this one. This is an old Paul Anka tune. How many remember Paul Anka? Yeah. Well, he did this in 1957, and he was 16 years old.
Yeah, let me find the address.
Oh, actually, yeah, 57, he was born in July of 1941. He did this on the Dick Clark Show, and I actually went on the internet and watched it. It's,
we No dream can put us under. All the love that binds you with me. And
thank you. Thank you, George.
Welcome, the young one.
I know, George. I just, when I'm put on the spot and have to think of a name, that's why somebody wrote a list for me. Do you think I have the list in my hand looking at these names? No. Now, now watch. Roger, watch this.
Roger.
What?
Didn't you take a memory course?
Oh, yes, I want to tell you about that. Yes. Yeah, I did. I remember now. I took a memory course once at the University of Maine in Fort Kent. There was a professor there, Grady, Dr. Grady, was giving us a memory course, and Claudia and I went and we took this course. I just ruined the joke there. Because
yes,
yes.
Okay, I'll
start again. So anyway, my friend Jean-Guy came to me and said, did you take a memory course from the Fort Kent? Yes, I did. I said, Dr. Grady told us how to associate names with pictures and things like that, so you could remember. He said, what was the professor's name? I said, just a second. I said, what is the flower that is, that's a red flower, and it you give that to a loved one? He said, a rose? I said, yeah. A rose! Can you tell me what the name of the professor was that I took this course from? I said, my wife's not Rose, she's Clotta.
Oh, jeez.
Now watch this. I want to show you how sharp my memory is, though. I was just fooling around there. I knew your... I knew your Phil. Phil, I knew you. I was just testing to see if you remembered. Now watch this. Glenn.
Whoa.
Saunders.
Yeah.
Yes, there you go.
Be sharp.
I guess. How many arms have held you and hated to let you go? How many, I wonder, but I really don't want to know. How many lips have kissed you and set your soul aglow? How many, I wonder, but I really don't want to know. So always make me wonder, always make me guess, and even if I ask you, darling, just let it remain your secret. 'Cause, darling, I love you so. No wonder, I wonder. But I really don't want to know. Thank you very much. Okay, this one here. Okay.
This one here, if anybody's lost a loved one in their lifetime, this is very pretty, I think. Walk away, leave with my blessing. Once in a while, let me hear from you. If we never meet again before my life is over, I'll leave this world loving you.
And just
rain, the tears keep falling, but nobody answers when I call your name.
Thank you, Glenn. Now I'm going to have to get my paper, though. There we go. Oh, now I can't read. Now, okay. Listen, I'm going to tell you a story before.
Tell a story.
Every Thursday night I do...
Dude, you know the last one's so good.
Yeah, I've got to redeem myself.
Yes, that's right.
I play at Crosswinds in Fort Kent to the elderly. One night I decided that I was going to tell them a joke, since I'm so good at it. Well, anyway, I said, well, I'll think of a joke. So I told a joke, and they all laughed. So I decided that I was going to tell them the same joke again. And I said, well, you know, maybe they didn't understand, some of them didn't understand the first time, you know. So I told the same joke over again. They laughed and roared. And I said, well, that's pretty good. So I says, well, I'm going to try it one more time. So I told the same joke a third time. And they all laughed. So for 15 minutes, I told the same joke. And they laughed for 15 minutes. And then one guy came up to me afterwards. I said, oh, this guy's on to me. He said, you know, we have a question for you. I said, yeah. He said, can you tell me how you can remember all those jokes? Oh, yes. We have a person here, Richard Linus.
Which to record, that's the mystery.
Yes! Et bonjour tout le monde. Bonjour. Et j'ai assisté à une partie de cuisine en Nouvelle-Écosse. J'ai passé l'été en Nouvelle-Écosse et les Acadiens là-bas font des parties de cuisine. Il y avait une partie de cuisine au village acadien à Pablo. Est-ce qu'il y a parmi vous autres qui connaissent l'endroit? Village acadien de la Nouvelle-Écosse, vous y êtes allé? Oui.
En 2004.
Ok, il y avait un congrès mondial acadien en 2004.
Yeah.
Ok, je suis pas très expérimenté à faire ça. Je joue de l'orgue à l'église. C'est possible que quelques gens ici me reconnaissent de là. Mais en tout cas, je vais essayer. OK.
Make your mind completely. You give your love so sweetly. Close your eyes and think of me. not a friend. People can be so cold. They'll hurt you, desert you, and take your soul if you let them. But don't you let them. You just call out my name, and you know wherever I am, I'll come running to see you again. Winter, spring, summer, or fall, all you gotta do is call, and I'll be there, yes I will. You've got a friend. You've got a friend. Ain't it good to know? You've got a friend.
Okay, over in the other building? Okay. All right, this little song is for my wife, who's inside talking to people. She disappears. When she gets in the crowd, she's gone.
She's talking with my wife.
She's talking with your wife, yes.
Call him in!
This is a song by a Louisiana man. And it's called Dame Bra.
Oh, Dame.
Hey, you made a body, Dame Bra. Down, baby.
got 20 minutes. One apiece? Okay.
Thank you. ça c'est notre nouveau CD qui va sortir probablement comme dans un mois. Ils ont fait un CD launching aux archives à Fort Kent. And that is me. Like, voilà.
All your French songs.
Yeah. Ça va être 15 chansons originales que moi j'ai écrit, j'emmène ça là, comme juste un squelette à mes chums, puis là, les autres, ils ont rempli tout ça, ça fait de belle musique. J'ai des chansons de s'appelle Grandir à Grandir. On parle de quand on marchait sur l'île des Lilles. On l'a joué au cowboy, c'est l'île. Chose de même, on a joué de la fausse octave coron, puis c'est ce chose. On s'est fait de plus à faire cire. C'est toute la place.
OK.
Where you go? Quelle adresse? Tu comprends? Hein? 50 quoi?
We normally do English songs, but I learned a couple French. It's hard to follow a guy like that. Quand le soleil dit bonjour aux montagnes et que la nuit rencontre le jour, je suis seul.
The man of light.
One, huh? Okay.
One song.
One song.
One song?
Yeah.
Oh, that's great.
That's great. We'll come around again. We'll come around.
Okay, this is Johnny Cash song here.
Sunday morning, coming down.
Well, I woke up Sunday morning with no way to hold my head that didn't hurt. And the beer I had for breakfast wasn't bad, so I had one more for dessert. Then I fumbled in my closet, threw my clothes and found my cleanest dirty shirt. Then I washed my face and combed my hair and stumbled down the stair to meet the day. I'd smoked my mind the night before with cigarettes and song I've been picking. But I lit my first and watched the small kids kissing the can that he was kicking. Then I walked across the street and caught the Sunday smell of someone frying chicken. And Lord, it took me back sometime that I lost somewhere, somehow, along the way. And on a Sunday morning sidewalk, I'm wishing, Lord, that I was stoned. 'Cause there's something in a Sunday that makes a body feel alone. And there's something worse than dying that's half as lonesome as the sound of a sleeping city sidewalk and Sunday morning coming down. In the park I saw a daddy with a laughing little girl that he was swinging. And I stopped beside a Sunday school and listened to the songs they were singing. Then I headed down the street and somewhere far away a lonely bell was ringing. And it echoed through the canyons with the disappearing dreams of yesterday. And on a Sunday morning sidewalk, I'm wishing, Lord, that I was stoned. 'Cause there's something in a Sunday that makes a body feel alone. And there's nothing short of dying that's half as lonesome as a sound sleeping city sidewalk and Sunday morning coming down.
Thank you very much.
What are you doing
there?
See.
Look,
venez de l'école des fermiers. On est engagé par un fermier. Ramasser toutes ces patates, toutes ces simples patates.
Ramasse vite,
ramasser tout le plier en deux. Ramasser à quatre pattes. Ramasser toutes ces petites morceaux de patates. Des cochons, des gorons.
Yano, yano, pedro, des garoches de bobino.
Yano, toujours pedro, des cochons, des gorons. Yano, yano, pedro, des garoches de bobino. Il tigre va au pétrole souvent, j'ai comme tirant d'avance. Mais moi je ramasse à ma vitesse, assis près sur mes fesses. J'ai plus de temps parce que c'est un pétrole long. Si le tigre peut nous briser, on va tous se reposer. Y'a un gars là-bas qui ramasse encore, y'a rien même pas manger. Mais moi j'ramasse mes 25 ans, je trouve que c'est assez. J'ai pas venu ici pour m'arrêter, j'suis pas ici pour m'être riche. Moi j'prends le temps de me gratter puis manger ma sandwich.
Now, tell you another story.
Another one?
Yeah.
Okay. Are you a storyteller?
No.
Okay. No, so how can you tell the story?
No, it's a joke teller.
Okay. Anyway, this duck walks into a bar. And he waddles up to the bench and hops on the bench and puts his beak on the counter, and the bartender says, yes, what can I do for you? He says, I want some grapes. Bartender says, we don't have grapes. He says, we have beer and, you know, hard liquor and no grapes. The duck jumps off the stool, walks the door, kicks the door open, walks out in the street. The next day, the duck waddles into the bar, waddles to the stool, jumps on the stool, puts his beak on the counter. Bartender says, yes, what can I do for you? He said, I want some grapes. He says, well, I told you yesterday, we don't have grapes. Jumps off the bar, goes outdoors. The next day, he comes back in, waddles up to the bar on the stool, puts his beak on the counter. What do you want? He says, I want some grapes. The bartender grabs his beak and he says, listen, the next time you come in here and ask for grapes, I'll nail your beak to the counter. The duck walks out of the door into the street. The next day, the duck walks back into the bar, jumps on the bar stool, looks at the bartender, says, the bartender says, yes, what do you want? He says, I want some nails. He says, I don't have any nails. He says, okay, I'll take some grapes. Okay, one more.
Okay, good job.
This cat. Imagine a western town. Streets of dirt. Okay? There's tumbleweed blowing through the streets. Little whiffs of whirlwind coming. The sidewalks are boardwalks. And this cat is coming into the town. Walks down the street. Looks, saloon.
Walks up the steps to the saloon. Walks into the saloon. Looks around. He says, you're a new cat in town, huh? He says, yep. You looking for anybody? He says, yep. Who are you looking for? He says, I'm looking for the guy that shot my paw.
Roy Rogers bought some new boots. Yeah. Roy Rogers, he bought some new boots, shined them up, and put them outside. He got up this morning, his boots were all eaten up, and there were big, you know, cougar paws around the tracks. Roger was got on trigger, just took out there, bought that cougar, shot it, put it on the saddle, brought it back. As he pulled into the yard, Dale said, "See with me there, Roy? Is that the cat that chewed your new boots?" I told the one that I told him how to walk to the if you must turn them in, sidewalk. And I got to spell up our ways. I spelled the oh Georgie. What's the beer? Georgie. We won't be. Is it spec that teacher? Oui mon père. Mais dis pourquoi s'approchez-vous de changer? Je n'ai pas fini.
I got a good one here, but I got to read it. Okay, this is for women who like to read. One morning, a husband returned to the cabin after several hours of fishing. Decides to take a nap. Although not familiar with the lake, the wife decides to take the boat out since it's such a beautiful day. She motors out, anchors, reads her book. Along comes a game warden. Pulls up alongside, says, "Good morning, ma'am. What are you doing? Isn't it obvious? I'm reading a book." "Well, you're in the restricted fishing area." "I'm sorry, officer, but I'm not fishing. I'm reading." "Yes, but you have all the equipment. I'll have to write you up a ticket." "For reading? You're in the restricted fishing area." "But officer, I'm not fishing, I'm reading." "Yes, but again, you have all the equipment. You might start any moment. I'll have to write you a ticket and you pay the fine." "If you do that, I'm going to have to charge you with sexual assault." "But I haven't even touched you," says the game warden. "That's true, but you have all the equipment. For all I know, you could start at any moment. Have a nice day, man."
Good night, good night, until we meet again. Adios, au revoir, and you'll see the same till then. And though it's always sweet sorrow to part, you know you'll always remain in my heart. Good night, sleep tight, and pleasant dreams. Here's a wish and a prayer that every dream comes true. And now till we meet again, adios, au revoir, I'll be the same. Bonsoir, mes amis, bonsoir. Bonsoir, mes amis, bonsoir. Bonsoir, mes amis, bonsoir.
Hey, I want to thank everybody for coming. I hope you enjoyed yourself. Next time we do this, we'll be inside where your Twinkie toes will not get cold. We're trying to set something up on a rotation basis for November. and then once a month after that, if we can get all the people in line here. So thanks for coming again. Thanks to the players, the musicians. We appreciate everything you've done for us. Thank you very much.
Tout un délire, l'école des fermées, on est engagé par un fermier, ramasser toutes ces patates, toutes ces simples patates. Ramasser tout, tout plier en deux, ramasser à quatre pattes, ramasser toutes ces petites morceaux de patates. Des cochons, des gorons, y'en a, mais tous des garochons.